So friends, in the last video we have seen the construction of personal letter. In today's video, we are going to see structure of official letter and the structure of application. In comparing to personal letter with official letter or application, there is a different type of structure. First, this is a left upper corner, this is a right upper corner. In personal letter, we have written name of sender, address and date in this corner. But in case of official letter and application, we have to write name of sender and address in this corner, like this. We have to write a prompt, then colon mark. We have to put your name A, B, C. Then write the address in 2 or 3 lines. Don't write the date. The same thing we have written in this corner in case of personal letter. Same thing we have written in this corner in case of official letter as well as letter of application. Then we have to write receiver address. Address means what? We are sending a letter to that particular office. We have to apply an application to that office, write to, then comma. The post of or the head of that office we have to write in the first line. Suppose you are writing a letter to ABCP office, then we have to write the head of that ABCP office. Suppose you are going to write a letter to any college or school, you can put headmaster or principal, that is the post, that is the prime post. If you are going to write a letter, complaining letter to the police station, you can write a police officer or inspector in the first line. Like here you can write principal in the next line. Then put a comma again. Principal of which office in name of college and the address of that college you are write in the 2 or 3 lines. Like NP college. Then write Tumsar. This is what fully address. Listen here minutely. After 2 there is a comma. In the next line principal there is a comma. Then NP college, after that comma, and then Tumsar, then full stop. After this, we have to write the subject of that letter. In personal letter, subject is not essential. We have to put a direct salutation. But in official letter or letter of application, subject is essential. Write a subject, then colon mark. If you are writing a letter to principal to get transfer certificate or leaving certificate, in the very few words, we can put your subject, your theme in this line, like this: to issue me leaving certificate. That may be the subject. If you are writing a letter to police station or any CBI office or any other office, according to your content, you can write this subject. Then reference. Reference is not essential in official letter, but it is essential in application. In application, what happened? You are applying for any vacant post. You are liable for that post and you are applying for that. But from where you came to know about that post? That is what the reference. If you have read any newspaper and from that newspaper you got idea about that post, you can put that newspaper's name and the date in this reference. Likewise, advertisement in Lokmat on dated 25th of August, any date before writing this letter. Reference, once again, listen here, reference is not every time essential in official letter, but reference is essential in publication. And then we have to write a salutation. Salutation, you can write respected sir and put a comma, and then after that there is the body of the letter, that is content. In the last period I told you content means much more. Whatever you want to write, you have to write below this, but your salutation should be separate from this body or the content of your message. Then after writing a content, you have to put your subscription. This is the lower right corner. In the personal letter also we have written subscription, like you can write yours faithfully and put your signature. As you are an examinee, you don't have a right to put your name, or you don't write your mobile number, or you can't put your signature, and that's why we have to put signature like this and your name in bracket. Already we have written in the prompt ABC. In the same line, in this left lower corner, we have to write here place. We have written any address at the time of place. Suppose Devri, we have written in your address, you can write the Devri. Then we have to put a date. Then you can write like this, 1st of September 2020. And in this way, this is what the letter we have seen. Both the construction of personal letter we have seen in the first video, the construction of official letter and application we have seen in this video. I will very soon send some structures and some sample examples of this letter writing through the PDF file. Till then, okay.